very slowly to cross that line. They're starting to become arrogant, and nobody likes a wise ass. Nobody does. And he's starting to get that way, and it's ruining it for himself, because he was
a nice guy. Oh, hang on.
Let's have some truth, right? Jerry is far too intellectual for the rest of the house. Charlie doesn't get on with him because she hasn't got the brains to argue with him, okay? Charlie, as we already know, is just not capable. Nikki, Vanessa is right. It's like watching paint dry.
No!
Another disagreement here.
I'm sorry, Nikki, with her one-liners in that diary room, the way she plays Big Brother and stuff like that, I think is so funny. The way she goes with the housemates.
Tracy's avoided it again. What do we think? Why has Tracy avoided it again? Does anyone like Tracy? No. Anyone understand why Tracy's avoided this? Tracy's good. Who said Tracy's good? Tracy's amazing.
Come on, she's in there and she's up for a laugh, okay? The bird's what, like 37 years old? Yes, she is. But you don't ever see her. It's like you'll see her in the background doing stuff while Big Brother focuses on something else, and you're like, do you know what? Actually, she's all right.
Nikki and Charlie are manipulating Tracy. They're like trying to form a gang. John, what do you think of Tracy?
From a fashion point of view,
I love her. I love her because it's unique.
Well, that is all from me tonight, and a big thanks to my guests, Vanessa Bells, John Scott, and this incredible audience. Join Dermot for Little Brother tomorrow, 7:30, and me for more Big Mouth tomorrow at 10 p.m. on E4. Good night from me! Thank you!
Jerry and Nikki face eviction from the Big Brother house. Who goes? You decide. To evict Jerry, call 09011-21-22-13. To evict Nikki, call 09011-21-22-08. At least 10p from each call will be donated to charity, details of which can be found at channel4.com/bigbrother.